counselors being brought to Morgantown High School.
A student there died Sunday, possibly of H1N1 flu. Autopsy results for 17-year-old Misty Cricks will determine whether that is the case or not. Channel 4 Action News reporter Tara Edwards has more.
17-year-old Misty Cricks, a Morgantown High School student, was brought here to Ruby Memorial Hospital after her parents say that she got what they called flu-like symptoms, according to the school superintendent. Right now, it's only suspected that she may have died from the H1N1 virus. The flu-like symptoms lingered for a couple weeks before getting worse, the 17-year-old's mother told Monongalia school superintendent. So Misty Cricks was taken to the Ruby Memorial Hospital. According to the Metro News in Morgantown, Cricks was put on a ventilator and in the pediatric intensive care unit, and that Cricks' mother says she was told her daughter was brain dead. The teen died Sunday afternoon around 1 o'clock at the hospital, though her exact cause of death is not known at this time. We're told Cricks was a student at Morgantown High School, and that grief counselors were and will be at the school for those grieving Cricks' death. An autopsy is still needed to confirm whether Cricks did die from the virus. If that is the case and she did die from the H1N1, it will be the sixth H1N1 death in the state of West Virginia. At Ruby Memorial Hospital in Morgantown, West Virginia, Tara Edwards, Channel 4 Action News.
And Channel 4 Action News is helping to prepare and protect you this flu season. Today, Health and Human Services Secretary Kathleen Sebelius said the H1N1 vaccine is, quote, coming out the door as fast as it comes off the production line. But at the same time, she does acknowledge delays in getting a sufficient supply for all those demanding it. Sebelius says there are currently 16.5 million doses available. Roughly 1,000 people have died from H1N1 so far here in the United States. Now, you can track the spread of the H1N1 flu online at the Pittsburgh Channel, plus get the answers to frequently asked questions, including where you can get the vaccine. It's all under Hot Topics at the top of the homepage.